our journey towards the victory in the 2020 elections begins today. It marks the beginning of a process where we wish to work together to bring truth and honesty back into our political discourse. Over the next few days, I will have the opportunity to express my thanks further to all who have been helpful in getting us thus far, and to thank all and to make a major statement outlining the way forward for our great party and Mother Ghana. Tonight, I want to serve notice to Ghana that from the outcome of this election, the NDC is strong. The NDC is united. And that nothing, absolutely nothing, will stop our march towards the Flagstaff House.